As I discussed in my previous video, we would eventually see the entire roster's canonical heights. Yesterday, Valorant's narrative director David Nottingham dropped this image.